Les, getaway car's in the garage.
Good work, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a fair amount of prep work still to do.
Off you go, like right now.
You can't be here. Back up. Drop it.
Sorry about that. Get out the fucking way. Bullshit!
Driver! Stop your vehicle!
Help me!
We have a visual on the perp.
Come on! Push up!
Buddy!
Okay! Let's go!
Hell yeah!
Hit him!
Thank you. fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, so we got one of these cutter things. What do you want me to do with it?
I paid off a guard at the parking lot around from the bank. He'll open the gates for you.
Okay, if you trust him.
me, sweetheart.
All right, Lester. Drills at the lot.
So, if we can just get a hold of the train, we'll be ready to hit it.
I need a cab as soon as you can.
On its way, sir. Thanks.
Right?
Hey, Trevor, I need your help. I'm taking down that train we need for the UD, and I'm short a pilot.
Fine! I think Lester arranged for the chopper to be at my airstrip. I'll go get it.
Cool. Let me know when you're there. I'll be on the headset.
Hold on. I told the boss I'd call him if anybody showed. Hey, I'd call him if... Cops!
What are you doing here?
Hey, T, you there? I dealt with the guard. I'm about to flip the siding.
And I'm still on the way to the chopper. Chill out.
Siding's flipped.
Well, good for you. I still ain't at this heli.
Train's coming to a stop. You in the chopper?
Roger that. Ready for takeoff.
I'll have a little word with the conductor and unhook the couplings for you.
locomotive's been dropped. I'm coming back for the car.
Sun don't hit ya, and you'll never see it coming. Even if you're on the run, there is nobody in this world that can protect.